WTI anchor Steve Carlin. Carlin's retiring soon after more than 3 decades at the Central Iowa.
Continue Iowa. 1/4 mile to the end of the street, then turn left.
News has changed. Also, his struggles with depression and advocacy for mental health access. Next time on River to River, weekdays at noon, from IPR News. Partly cloudy today across Iowa with some areas of fog this morning. This is Morning Edition on IPR News. Right now in Sioux City, it's 19 degrees. Des Moines, Pella, and Dubuque are all at 23 with fog.
At the end of the street, turn left.
Mason City at 29. Mason City has 9 degrees. It's foggy in Waterloo at 16. Davenport right now is at 31. And in Burlington, it's 34 degrees. High temperatures today, they're going to be in the upper 20s north to the upper 30s in the south. We have a chance of snow in the south tonight.
Support for NPR comes from this station and from Paychex, the Paychex team.
Turn left on North Sheldon Avenue, then take the first left.
All HR functions on one platform. They can instead focus on their business and their employees. And from the law firm Fuliella, with offices in the U.S., Europe, and Asia, Fuli advises entrepreneurs, investors, financial institutions, and established companies around the world. Innovation meets the law. And from Procter & Gamble, maker of Metamucil, a fiber supplement containing psyllium, a plant-based fiber for trapping and removing waste in the digestive system. Designed to be taken every day. More at Metamucil.com. This is Morning Edition from...
Turn left at the traffic light, then take the first right.
The Biden administration is inviting Americans to play a direct role in helping stem the refugee crisis. Welcome Corps is a new policy that allows private citizens to sponsor displaced people from around the world right in their own communities with help from nonprofit organizations. Alight is one such group.
Because we speak the same language as the refugees, we can understand their needs better. And because we have that insider perspective, we can share it with the American sponsors so that they, it doesn't matter whether it's Ukraine or whether there is a crisis in Afghanistan, they feel like they want to step up and help whoever is experiencing this crisis. Because in the end of the day, we all share the same land, we all live on the same planet. And seeing that kind of cosmopolitan perspective in Americans we're working with is truly incredible. Because you understand.
Turn right at the traffic light.
People are here in the world, we just need to identify them and work with them so that they feel supported.
I asked Alight CEO Jocelyn Wyatt about what she hears are the biggest concerns when people think about becoming refugee sponsors.
They really want to make sure that they're doing well by the family that is arriving and that they're going to be able to provide for their needs. Our guys often want to make sure that people have beyond the basic needs of housing and food and health care, but that they really have a sense of belonging and connection and are able to build really strong relationships.
Continue 3/4 of a mile to the end of the street, then turn left.
Seriously.
guessing it's a lot different to feel compassion for refugees that you see on the news every single night, but it's a much different story when they're actually in the room sitting next to you, living with them.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn right on University Boulevard.
and